Hi YouTube, it's Asia. I'm gonna be here with you today to show you how I do a high bun. Now I don't see a lot of videos on this on YouTube, but I get asked a lot of questions about it, and then when I tell people how I do it, they don't really seem to understand me. So this was actually an old twist out, and it was really chunky and it came out really frizzy. I didn't take my time, to be honest. So yeah, I want to show you two ways, one of which you will need only two rubber bands and the other one rubber band and some bobble pins. So let's get to it.